door. I said it before. I never let the mic magnetize me no more. But it's biting me, biting me, biting me to rhyme. I can't hold the mic. I'm looking for the mic. Taking off my coat, clearing my throat. The rhyme will be kicking in till I hit my last note. My mind remains a fine, all kind of ideas. Self-esteem makes it seem like the door took care of the real. But still play around.
Hey, baby. Do you want one or two sausages?
Want to tell me why I just saw Lamar's crazy ass leaving my house?
And tell me the truth, I'm gonna peel that fucking wig back.
Talk!
Okay. I've been working for Lamar. That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Bullshit.
It's the truth. Lamar and my dad used to run together.
What?
After he died, I got myself in a jam.
I don't give a fuck.
Lamar took care of the body and ate the charge.
So what you gotta pay him back? I know it all makes sense now. The stash houses, the food trucks. That damn letter. You've been playing my ass this whole goddamn time.
No.
Yeah.
That's not true. And you know...
Shut the fuck up!
Okay, in the beginning, yes. Yes, it was for Lamar. B, but the 50 Boys became my family. B, you, me...
I said shut the fuck up!
B, you know I would never do that.